Hi guys, this is Technash here, and today I'll be showing you how to make a VW style van. So first, pause the video if you need to get these pieces. Alright, now let's get started. So first, grab a 2x4 plate in a color you like, and stick two clear cheese slopes on the front, like so. And grab another 2x4 and stick it on the rear. Should like have this overhang. Now grab a red tail light piece and stick it there. You could always stick a non-clear one in the rear if you don't have this piece. Now grab another 2x4, stick it on the back. You have the initial body of the van now. Now flip it upside down and the tail light is the front. So now grab a clear white piece or get a yellow solid color. Stick it up front. It should be like that. Now, grab one of these axle holders. Stick it right there. And right here. Should have a gap right there. So now with that gap, fill it in with a 1x2 in the color of your choice. You'll stick the front wheels and then the rear wheels. You should have the initial van. And now if you want, like I did, I stick an extra wheel in the rear. And that's what makes it look like a VW. That's how to make a VW van.